this man is turning an invasive species into cleaner cooking fuel.
Hi, my name is Dominic Kahumbu. I am an entrepreneur and a renewable energy practitioner.
Kenyan entrepreneur Dominic Kahumbu has created a machine that turns biomass into a biogas. He and his team collect an invasive species of water hyacinth, which blankets Lake Victoria and harms aquatic life and local communities.
What we're doing out here on Lake Victoria is we're harvesting this, what everyone considers to be a real menace and a pest, an invasive species, and it has many, many negative connotations to it. But the actual fact is water hyacinth is a blessing in disguise.
The digesters use biomass, such as water hyacinth, to create biogas, which burns cleaner than charcoal or wood. 2 to 3 kilograms of the weed reportedly generate enough fuel to power a cooker for 4 hours. Rudimentary household stoves and open fires that use charcoal and wood are hazardous, according to the World Health Organization.
The elderly people who should be retiring are choking themselves to death. Which is, you know, it's criminal at this in this day and age that we should allow such a thing. When we have this is biogas. They should all have biogas.
So far, 50 free and subsidized digesters have been distributed in Kisumu and Kenya. However, their cost is prohibitive for most families. Kahumbu says that capital investment will facilitate the scaling up of digester production and distribution. And larger versions of the machine for restaurants and farms are being tested.
There's thousands of organizations out there that are looking for where can I buy carbon credits, where can I, you know, sponsor green movements and what have you. These are the kind of projects we're trying to look for. All we need is the capital investment to invest in the equipment, and then the sale of the fertilizer and the sale of the gas pays for the running.